Welcome to Sentry One.
In this video, we will take a look at the Processes tab within Sentry One Performance Analysis. The Processes tab collects information about the well-known processes, including those that may belong to a service running on your monitored server. There are several of these predefined groups, including SQL Server, SSAS, SSRS, and more. Within the grid view, the processes are listed under the groups to which they belong. In addition to the process name, you will see a description of the process, the username that the process is being run by, and the system resources associated with the processes that are running. If you wish to collect information about any processes that are not included in the predefined groups that were discussed earlier, you have the option to add new groups or define an uncategorized process filter to gather information about processes which may be consuming large amounts of resources on the server. Because adding new groups is done by directly editing tables within the Sentry One database, it is out of the scope of discussion for this video. However, we will be discussing how to set up an uncategorized process filter. Prior to discussing how to set up an uncategorized process filter, it is important to understand how to control the process collection within Sentry One. To do this, you will want to perform the following steps. Select the desired Windows target from the Navigator pane, select View and Settings from the menu options to open the Settings pane, choose Windows from the top drop-down menu, and Windows Computer from the bottom drop-down menu in the Settings pane. Here you can change the Collect Processes setting to False to disable the collection if you desire to do so. You can also edit the Uncategorized Process Filter setting by clicking on the ellipsis and changing the filter properties. If you have any questions about this information or you would like further assistance, please navigate to our support website at support.sentryone.com. Thanks for watching.